So, as I was recording, my recording got interrupted. And if you know me, I'm living life on life terms. So, this is a continuance of Welcome and Smile and my release from Clayton County. So, I tried on several interview outfits and one for my own pleasure. And then now I am dressed for self. And again, it is a fabulous Friday. It is a liberating free Friday. And if you pay attention to detail, I did my hair, I brushed it, I combed it, took a shower, put some different makeup on. And now I'm wearing some casual attire because I'm gonna step out casually. And I want to play you guys some lyrical inspiration because that's what I do. Welcome and smile. With my satisfying, meaningful, inspiring love. Yes, I got some nipple coverings. Because, you know, you got to cover the nipples. Got to be discreet. And just being my fabulous self. So let me play this lyrical inspiration for us. Welcome to my satisfying, meaningful, inspiring love that I exuberate to you. Because you and I, we are not our circumstances. And the gift of life is miraculous. And when you can see the greater good and the perspective of the silver lining in the clouds, you can see the lesson in the blessing of life. So you learn lessons, that's the blessing. I am accountable for my actions, and so I can love you this way, freely. I want you guys to understand what is misunderstood. Right. Let me go ahead and play some lyrical inspiration for us. And we are not what we are perceived to be. So don't let nobody tell you about yourself. Let me go ahead.
Yeah. First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say bitch, I'm the best.
She hit the lotto, and when I walk out the things they gon' follow. Bitch, I know.
Because as I told you, artists are divine beings. Do they deserve the paparazzi that they get? Yeah, it depends on what they like. I am more of a low-key. I draw attention with my persona. I don't want to be famous. I want to be successful with my brethren. You and I. So, glory be to God. I'm liberated! And my video got cut short because I'm learning as I go. Right, it's a learning process, just like life. So, I'm not upset that my video got cut off. I'm just going to take off where I left off. That being said, perfectly imperfect, with my little nipple coverings and my teacher holding out, because you know, when you sit down, it pudges. But it is what it is. Right. So, Clayton County did me so dirty, right? I told you guys, I got incarcerated for a blunt. That's what I'm legally breaking the law for. Now, I was charged with simple assault battery to an officer. Simple assault and battery, same difference, right? You would think, but it's two different charges. Trespassing, where I was buying cigarettes as a customer, so that's a no-go. But they gave me criminal trespassing. Hold on, let me get my paperwork. If you know me, you know I don't fucking lie. So, it may not be pretty, but it is what it is. Yeah, obstruction of an officer. What else? Yada yada, right? So I got five charges, but I'm guilty of one. The one charge that I am guilty of got dismissed. Why? Because they didn't have no fucking evidence. Because you destroyed my blunt. Because I threw myself on the ground. Because I done seen plenty of motherfucking real shit. Like how y'all shoot motherfuckers and kill motherfuckers and justify yourselves, right? So, that being said, it's bigger than black or white. It's a problem with the whole world. We can't change overnight. But I'm the change. So, I took a plea bargain to get the fuck out of jail. That part. They dropped my marijuana charge. Right. I eat my lipstick because I lick my lips a lot. So, I got anger management, community service, and probation for a year. And if I successfully complete, not if, but when, because I know me, when I complete successfully the 1 year of probation with random drug testing, meaning that I can't medicate with marijuana, which is why you guys see me drinking wine, they will expunge the existing record. So, because I'm intelligent and I pleaded with the court, I've worked in medical for 9 years, if you know me. I love to help those that cannot help themselves until I see that you're dead weight and you're not willing to help yourself. I love to contribute to the greater good. That is my soul's purpose. Even though I'm imperfectly imperfect, and I'm not a saint, I want you to be the best of yourself. I want you to feel the best. So, I told the judge, if you fucking put that on my record, I'll never be able to practice medicine, which I don't believe in modern medicine, but I do want to have a successful professional degree and social economical status aside from my entrepreneurship. I respect Angela, regardless of how I'm respected by others. And that is what I want you guys to also believe and know of yourself. Regardless of what society inflicts on you, you are worthy of justice. You are worthy of righteousness. You are worthy of love. Unconditional love. The love that God put in your life because you were created in the one manifestation of ultimate love. Not your parents. Because they can be karmic. Not the circumstances, whether it was rape or incest. But the miracle of life, which is your individual life. So, being va-va-voom and being the truth that I am, I told you guys, the Bible's tainted, right? And I brought you an episode where I speak of the Quran and the Torah and the Surah and many other religious books, right? So, God's are real. Deities, energies, spectrums, plateaus, dimensions, worlds, galaxies. Yes, totally real. I'm 1,009 years old in my soul. I know that. I'm not fucking schizophrenic. Okay, So that being said, glory be to our divine creator. What makes God the Alpha and Almighty is that himself came to this existence in the flesh as us humane and sacrificed himself in the flesh for our sinful ways. Jesus Christ of Calvary. Now, I'm not preaching religion to you. I'm preaching to you the fucking truth. And I'm not preaching, I'm declaring it as it is. As I always will and always have. And that is why my soul is eternal. Because I will not deny the truth, regardless of circumstances or persecution, perception, or results. Hi, welcome at Smile. The truth will stand. The truth stands the test of time. The truth may not be pretty or welcomed, but it is always the truth. Oh, blind mind can see it. And those that don't, it's because they choose to stay deaf, dumb, and blind. Again, not my problem. But I welcome you to satisfying, meaningful, inspiring love. Because that is what is in me. That is what God created. And that is what we are to one another when we stay in our higher alignments. Welcome at Smile. I look forward to continuing to upload content. Thank you guys for those that do tune in and tune out. And for those that are new to the channel, welcome at Smile. Well, I will always give you the truth. It will be raw. It may not be spunky all the time, but it is the truth. The truth is necessary.